Hey guys, I'm in pro. Today I'm thinking about starting a new series where I do program reviews. So today I'm doing SketchUp. So sorry if it's lagging, but let's get into this. So basically, you gotta make a shape using a certain tool. You can use different ones here. I don't exactly know what all these do, or how to do everything on here, but yeah, I know the basics. Yeah, I don't know how I did that. What I'm gonna do is, hold on. Alright guys, so I finally got rid of everything. That took forever. What's that thing? There. Whatever. It's gone now. So, the idea of this is you have to make, shapes and sizes of things. So, this is, I don't know. I want to delete, just start over. I've used this program before. Alright. This time, I'm gonna attempt to make, let's attempt to make a house. Just a little simple house. Okay. Come on. There we go. Okay. Now, give it a roof. Last time I tried this, I messed up the roof. I don't know. I couldn't make a roof for some reason. I think I know how to do this. Don't know what I just did there. Alright guys, so I made this. It's not really that even, but what the heck. So now you have to, wow, just pull this out. There. Now I basically have a house. Yeah. I wonder if I could make, like, shillings on here. I'm gonna try that. That's gonna take a while, so hold on. Alright, guys, that's the best I could do. I don't know. I'll put that on the other side. That was pretty easy. I guess I didn't put enough work into it. Wow, I put that one out way too far. Okay, give me a second to sort all this out. Alright guys, so I got this. So, yeah, I guess that's cool. Now what I want to do is I want to make kind of a window here. So, yeah, I don't know. Guess that's the best I can do. Now let's pull that out a bit. Let's see how I did. Oh, I did pretty well. And now, I don't know how we're gonna do this, but I wanna bring this to this side so it'll be even. So I don't know, I don't think I can do it the way I wanna do it. Whatever. I'll just settle for this side. And now let's make like a window here and a doorway here. Let me do that. Well, actually, I think I'm gonna show you guys it. So, no, when I do something like this up here, I'd use the pencil tool, but down here I could just use the triangle tool here. So, it's a pretty good program because it scans like where everything is. I notice that here the little dot by my pencil is blue, and he when I go to the edge it's red and it says on edge. So yeah, it's a pretty advanced program. They use it in a lot of courses for 3D modeling and stuff. I don't know, maybe let's make it go in a bit. I'm just gonna give the door a bit of fancy design and I'll tell you guys how I did it, so hold on. Alright, guys, I actually noticed something while I was doing this. If you go down, you see it goes like down, and then when you go like this, it says, I thought it said said endpoint or something. I don't know. I guess not. Maybe it was just my imagination. Like I said, I'm gonna give it a bit more design. So, yeah. Alright, guys. So, I guess I made that door look pretty cool. Yeah, it's got kind of a cartoon-like effect. I kinda like it. I don't know if you guys do. Comment down below if you like my house. I don't know if I like all this up here, especially this here. I kinda like the idea of it sorta being in a bit like that. What's that, the deal with that offset limit thing? And why is that blue? I have no idea. All right, guys, let's start on that window that's been delayed so many times. All right, so that's good, I think. It says midpoint there. I really like that. It sort of takes you there. If you want to make it go diagonal before you even get there, it just takes you there. And it says endpoint. So, feel like it's so unorganized somewhere. I don't know. Think it's just me. All right. I guess that's a pretty good window. Maybe I'll make, no. I thought maybe I could make like a scratch. See, how does that look? I say that looks kind of cool. I don't know how this got there. Yeah, I like that. Now what? Why don't we start on colors now? Actually, you know what, guys? Before we start that, I noticed that it's not, this isn't actually on anything. So let's make a platform for this to be on. And I don't know. We could give it some features, maybe. I'm gonna try and make a tree for you guys. Hold on. Watch this. Where's the tool? Look. It just expanded. How am I gonna get around that? All right. So now. Oh. Ah, darn, I can't pull it out. Why is that? What the heck? All right, guys, I have an idea. I've been here for long enough. No, that's not what I wanted to do. All right. No. Eraser. And where's the lift thing? There. What the heck? I'm gonna fix that. All right, guys, I guess that's good. What? How'd that just happen? What? Did I just ruin the whole thing? Gosh. All right, guys. I use the undo tool. Yeah, undo. So you go to edit and then undo or redo. I do undo. Yeah, that was so helpful. Now, lift this up. All right, guys. Now, let's lift this up. You know, that's not really a tree at all, but what the heck? I wanna pull that down a little bit more. Got an idea. What? I wanna pull this up. Undo. Stupid thing. All right. That is a tree and pro style. Yeah. I guess now we'll paint it. Roofing. What? I could have just done tiles. That's so unreal. I guess it looks good. Kinda. Yeah. Good enough. Now, there. I don't know. I should have just left it. I don't really want to take the time to fix it, but whatever. Good enough. So, now, why don't we use this for, yeah, it looks kinda good, I guess. Actually, no, that's supposed to be for roofing. There, like, walls? There's gotta be a walls tool. Color. Come on. Alright guys, so I found this in roofing. So, yeah, it looks good, I guess. Yeah. I like that. Well, I know it doesn't match, like, at all, but what the heck? Man, I have no sense of architecture. Maybe I should do more videos like this. Wow, that doesn't match at all. That's a bit better. Whatever. There. Now, I think that water is, actually no. One time I used water for a window, but I don't think it looked all that great. Wait. No, I thought I could have just used tile for that, but no. Wow. Do they not have windows? Do they seriously not have windows? That's crazy. I'll just use blue. Yeah. And wood for the door. No. Oops. There. This house doesn't match at all. Nothing matches. Let's get this back to what it was. Yeah. I'll just make this, you know, green. I don't know if I really like the, all the way of getting around in this. Yeah. If you understood anything I just said, yeah, maybe comment if you agree with me. Yeah. I don't know. I spent too much time on this. So, I guess I spent a good amount of time making all this. Maybe I'll work on it again later. Maybe I'll make another video where I do this. So, yeah, I guess it's kind of nice. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.